Hey, Joe! Hey, Joe! guys with all that hair.
Watch this thing, I'm gonna go pee. Okay?
Save you, how the hell did you do?
Ha ha ha!
You and your bald head.
Excuse moi. See, I never would have taken this off. I thought I'd make it look like a bald.
What the fuck you doing?
Taking your hands off it.
I need another beer.
I do too. We have to. I gotta wait until these guys are done.
Okay, is there anything else?
Yeah.
I don't have a stamp.
You can't leave. You
can't?
Oh my god, I got a stamp.
I got a stamp.
Oh, then they'll let you leave.
Somebody stamp. I don't know if they can show up.
No, it's black light stamp.
Oh, really? I got one.
Smell it. Like, mine smells like...
Well, I got one.
I
always spent my money on beer though. You want to hit out of it? I can do a little bit.
What is it? Whiskey?
101. Wild turkey. Put hair on your chest.
Nothing nasty and shit.
You jenny a little bit. I shave a little bit. I'm gonna take a little bit.
That is nasty and shit.
That was good.
Yeah, that's good. So where are you guys living?
901 Fell.
Fell and?
Oh, wait.
Fell and Steiner.
Live around the corner from us.
Really?
Yeah, you guys gonna come visit?
Live on Baker
yeah,
and
I'll
Golden
come
Gate.
Visit anytime. Yeah,
live on Baker and Golden Gate. Oh, you're living over in Joe Dad's house.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
guys play a lot.
I know, I work today.
What? You guys play a lot.
Work today. Yeah, you play drums with Matt Foster and John
Stowe.
He does like all his own painting jobs, and he gets me on jobs once in a while.
How you doing that, bro?
Not bad, how about
yourself? Yeah, today we did like...
Alright, man, we did all the bullshit in between.
And it was really good.
Enjoy myself.
And it's like... I'm
Now just close your eyes. You're in the presence of God. He's here. Jesus is here. Oh yes, the presence of God. God bless this family, this man and this woman. Now with every head bowed and every eye closed, let's all make this confession together. Oh God,
I recognize
without Jesus, my life is nothing. I must be born again. I must have the Spirit of Christ in my life. And I know to all of those that call upon Him, be saved. Set free from the powers of darkness. God, I recognize that Jesus is your Son. That He died for my sins so I could be set free. I now receive the Spirit of Christ into my life. I am born again now. I am a new creature. I'm a God kind of creature. And I say with my mouth and believe in my heart that Jesus Christ is my Lord. He's my Lord. He's Lord of my time, my family, my job, my finances, my health, and my life. Jesus is my Lord. My old life has passed away. I now have a new life in Jesus. Amen and amen. Now, I want y'all to look at me. Now, we want to give you some information, and it's very important for you to be taught on the infilling of the Holy Spirit. Now, Lyle, I want you to take them and share with them about their new faith. Give them some books and talk to them about the Holy Spirit, okay? Would y'all all do an about face this way? And now go with Lyle. Let's give them a round of applause as they go. Amen. God bless you. Go right here. Amen. God bless you, brother. Amen. Amen. God bless you. 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 Oh, praise God. Hallelujah. Let's all stand. Praise God. Let's pray. Heavenly Father, we thank You for the ministry of Your Word. I thank You, Father God, that these believers are not just hearers, but they're doers of Your Word. And Father, we just ask You to bless them. Bless them. They're blessed coming in and blessed going out. And Father, everything that they set their hands to is prospering because we don't have failure consciousness. Father, we have success consciousness because we think upon the Word that produces, thrives, and flourishes and never returns void in our life. In Jesus' name, amen.
This ends this teaching session. For the continuation of this series, please go to the next cassette.